everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to style this jacket that I'm wearing in 5 different ways. So yeah, without talking much, let's get started with the styling video. I'm gonna style today a bomber jacket that I got from the brand called Wild Fable. In the first look, I wore black leggings with blue sweatshirt and the shoes are from Puma. The shoes are mauve in color, so I added some variation to the entire look, and also this white round sunglasses makes the entire look very sporty and stylish at the same time. Then look number two is all about a crop top. I wore the crop top with this choker which I got from India, and you can see it's a fitted crop top. I paired it up with the same bomber jacket. Since the top is fitted, I balanced the look with this straight fitted jeans, ripped jeans, and wore it with black boots. I wore a floral pattern stockings underneath so that, you know, the jeans, the ripped jeans look even more trendy. The next look is the same look, but this time I wore a sequined bright orange top. In the colder months, we generally wear dark shades, so it's a good way to add a pop of color, to add that right blend of shades. Then in the next look, you can see I'm wearing a straight fitted striped dress. It's a red color dress, so I wanted to add a bit of color in addition to red. So you can see my earrings are having a lot of colors. And I also wore this animal print platform shoes. Very comfortable, and I love how it paired up with the bomber jacket. The entire look is very comfortable. And in the last look, I have paired up the bomber jacket with palazzo pants. I have two options for this. First one is where I'm wearing it with the kurti. You can see the same platform shoes I wore, and I'm wearing the kurti, the palazzo pant with jhumkas. This is a desi look that I opted for. And the option number two with palazzo pants is a western style, where I have wore this black palazzo pants with boots and striped full sleeve t-shirt. And also I added a different pattern earrings. So since it's having stripes, I added multicolor earrings. I wanted to add a different dimension to the entire look, which is why I wore those earrings. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you all in my next video. Bye.